dog shows were actually started by hunters to go over their breeding stock.
That is true.
So to say, you know, I'm a macho hunter, I don't need to show my dog. You need to know what your dog's conformation is if you want him to succeed and live a long life, you know, and be structurally sound to hunt. You know, I don't like when some hunters will say, oh, I don't have to get the OFA health testing either because my dog can jump in and out of the truck and hunt all day. You don't know what's inside the dog. And conformation, you know, you're paying the judge to evaluate your dog, good or bad. You know, they can tell you, you know, things that you could work on for your next generations. So it's really important to get out there and show your dog. And we really wish we had more, you know, dogos in competition. With AKC, we're getting more and more dogos coming out. So that's a good thing.